911 and call patriotism. Given that Confederate defeat was probably inevitable, it's impossible to find anyone else who could have made as outstanding an effort as Jefferson Davis did. He probably kept the cause alive as much as a year longer than anyone else who could have expected to do. He was a very sad man because the worlds that he had known and cherished and devoted himself to had disappeared and collapsed. And he could not come to say, I had responsibility for it.
It's that contrast between Lincoln's tremendous abilities and Davis's absence of those abilities that has made many people criticize, I think, Davis even more than they might have. It's unfair to criticize Davis because he wasn't Abraham Lincoln. Nobody else has been Abraham Lincoln.